friends are those who tell you before coming over. And then there are your real friends who just randomly drop by bored and hungry. I'm here to tell you that you don't need to be Alice to throw a mad tea party. It may not be holy, but we do need to throw some color on that drab table. Accentuate with lace doilies. Keep the cutlery simple and the flowers exquisite. If you can have a storm in a teacup, then why not a cupcake? Really, there are no rules to what can be done with teacups. Looking for these pretty teacups? Find them at Mebel Cart by Ask Me Furniture. Hey, what are you waiting for? Go on, enjoy your tea party, because I just cooked it up.